The most important question we should address is, what is the purpose of a university education? Universities aren't about brick and mortar only. Certainly, universities aren't supposed to function like an assembly line production unit. It is also very important to emphasize that university degrees are not an end in themselves, but are a means to an end. Most importantly, the idea of a university reflects what we want to achieve as a society. You know, there was a great scientist called Sir Julian Huxley. He was inaugurated to, he was invited to inaugurate the John Hopkins University, the famous John Hopkins Medical College. And he said something which I found very interesting. I cannot say, quote, I cannot say I am in the slightest degree impressed by your bigness, that is, the bigness of America, or your material resources as such. Size is not grandeur, and territory does not make a nation.